I just got my first Pokemon today.
Hey, Matt's back. Yay. He hasn't been on these in a while, so.
Yeah.
Huzzah.
Pokemans.
Yep. Welcome back to Mario Kart Shenanigans. This is already episode 39, guys, even though I could have had more episodes done if I kept it on a weekly basis.
Hey, my CP's low as shit.
39's a lot.
Yeah, but
it's been a long time.
Anyway, my setup today is Cat Peach in a standard cart with hot monster wheels and the parachute as the glider, and I forgot to boost because I was doing that.
Talking?
Yep. Ah, fuck off, Yoshi. Almost pushed me off the course already.
How you doing, guys? I got the fail.
Yeah. This is the second week in a row we've actually done this track, but I'm glad because they like this track. The music is just too OP.
So, I have an Eevee, a Pidgey, and a Gastly.
Yes.
Yes, nice. Pokemon Go is all the rage. Yes, we get it.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not addicted.
I don't have a problem. You have a problem.
I'm not level 22, I swear. I'm almost level 23.
Yeah, I finally caught like one of my most powerful Pokemon today, and Matt, you've already seen it.
Yes. Well, you say mine.
Yeah, I see yours every night because you post every time.
Well, I do it mostly for the group.
Oh shit! Okay, sorry, Matt. Gotta do this.
What? Oh, I got another boomerang, bitch.
No! Somebody pushed me off!
Whoa.
Go.
Make a break for it. Make a break for it. Oh no.
Have fun with your traction, guys.
Choo-choo.
Oh god, I'm all the way back in 10th because everybody. Wow, really? Why would you launch a green shell backwards when you're in freaking 8th place? Launch it forward. Hope to hit somebody ahead of you. Idiots. Yeah, all of you.
No.
Oh god. Oh god. Shark goes right behind you.
I saw you.
I saw the blue shell. I was like, I gotta get away.
Ah,
I gotta get away.
Shit. As with new setups, I start off shitty.
I got really scared there because I saw the red shell in the car and then the blue shell. I'm like, oh no.
I saw red shell and blue shell. I was like, okay. I just wasted my last mushroom. No. You're like, traction's gonna be shitty. I was like, no, I have a mushroom.
Nah, that's true. Mushroom does get rid of the bloopers. I haven't done this track in a while. And of course, oh, I thought I was the only one to pick it.
Donkey
Never mind, Matt
Kong.
Picked it too.
Donkey Kong!
Along with like three
He's
other people.
He's the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back.
Well, the thing is, I bought Tyler Seawald's CDs, so I've been playing them in the car as I'm hunting for Pokemon.
Cause this shit is bananas.
I can finally drive on my own. Yay! I got my N today.
Donkey Kong.
My noob.
I'm good. Okay.
That still means you drive better than most people out here.
Hey!
Actually, I do. My,
my eye itches.
Okay. Evaluator was, his name is Wayne.
Hey, I'm still
lost. Shout out to Wayne!
Alright. Low CP for the win. Let's go, Shaggy.
Low CP? Wait, what? Well, to be fair, you haven't been playing a lot because your Wii U has been kind of on the fritz.
Yep.
Every once in a while. Oh god, and I'm off track. But these monster tires are supposed to help me. That Yoshi pushes me every single time, like within one of the first few turns. And I almost fell off the track already.
I did.
And red shell because people hate me.
Meow.
My Wii's online has been on the fritz. Well, yeah. For the most part. Right now it's better.
Yeah, it's been working so far.
Yeah.
Like, last week it worked pretty well, and so far now you haven't really had too many issues.
Give it a minute.
Oh, God.
Plus, I've recently been like...
I would tell you about something that happened in one of my Legend of Legaia episodes, but it would kind of be spoiling because I haven't uploaded it yet.
Oh, is it a story moment?
It's, it's a dirt moment for me because of something I say and then something else.
I have to keep an eye out.
I have to remember which one it was too.
I played the entire game.
I think it was it had to have been episode 32. So Wednesday it'll probably be out.
I suck at this course.
Oh God! Don't hit me, please. Don't hit me, please. Thank you.
With my Wii U getting
a little bit better and better, I've decided to actually go and play some of the Wii U games I missed out and some of the newer ones that are coming out.
I'm not taking a risk with that.
I'm a little bit into the Tokyo Mirage Sessions Fire Emblem.
Yes. You know that game got put down as soon as Pokemon Go came out.
Yep.
I am on the final boss and it hadn't moved there in about a week since the game came out. I'm the last cutscene in before I fight the boss, and I was like, I'm gonna go save real quick. Yeah, Pokemon Go came out the next day. So yeah, that boss is going, damn, he took a long time to go take a piss. Is he dead? Cause that's what my
God
last words were, I shut the game off. My last words were, hey, I'm gonna go take a piss.
Oh my God, my drifting is so horrible right now. Alright, let's get at least a decent item at the end, so that way. Fuck off.
Recently, should I say it? Is it technically a spoiler if it's technically chapter one?
No. Which part of the game are you in?
basically, the chick we thought that was dead, she's still alive.
Oh,
she disappeared right in front of our eyes. And so we're like, oh damn, we gotta follow her.
You're at that part.
And funny thing about last week, though, too, when we were playing, this was after recording, though, These guys are starting to talk about Danganronpa 3, and Boohead nearly let slip a spoiler.
Like always.
He spoiled the death in the first episode.
Shocking.
Future's Head, obviously. And then I just watched Despair Side's second episode today. Oh God.
Me and a buddy were actually talking about, should we abridge, the Despair Side? And we're like, nah, the series is already making fun of itself with the second episode.
Yeah, I don't want to say anything for anybody who actually watches these videos and actually is interested in that stuff if they haven't seen it already, so.
Let's just say
be prepared and wear a fresh pair of underpants.
Yeah. For the second episode, this is all I'll say. Taylor Swift!
Yeah.
Hey, that motherfucking Swift bitch.
I'm just gonna add that to the list. Oh, no!
But yeah, just a little heads up for you, Shark. If you played the Fire Emblem games, mostly Awakening, you'll know exactly all the bosses so far.
Why am I always the one who hits somebody's ass when they're holding a shell?
Oh, you mean like the DLC?
No, the actual in-game bosses.
Oh.
You'll know each and every one of them if you played Awakening or the
Shadow
game you're
Dragon?
Playing right now. Any of them, they pull bosses most from Awakening, but, there's mini bosses and side bosses from the other games. So, you play a Fire Emblem game, you know what the bosses are. But they have the Shinigami Tensei weaknesses. So, it's... try to learn, type of thing. Oh God, that was a star that almost hit me in the face.
I really like the way the battles actually play out.
Yes, it is amazing, especially when you start to unlock more shit. It is amazing.
Yeah. Kind of funny. Sometimes I forget the Fire Emblem game until
please
I hear
touch me. Please don't touch me.
It was over.
I forget it's a Fire Emblem game until I hear the level up sound. The da 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 da.
I forget it until I see Crom. It's like, oh yeah, you.
Oh God, don't touch me! Oh, Blue Shell.
Don't touch me, Blue Shell.
Oh hey.
Don't touch me, I'm sterile. Oh wow.
There was a whole lot more characters in that game than I thought there was going to be.
No, I hit the wall. I'm gonna lose like three spots.
It's got less characters than your basic Fire Emblem game, but more characters than your basic Shinigami Tensei game.
I hit the wall and I ended up coming in fourth. Fucking hell. Oh well, it's actually not that bad.
Yeah, I came in ninth.
Guy named Villager is playing as Mario.
That's on this.
Liar.
No, he's still a villager. He just happens to be the plumber too. He's got to dress up for the part.
Well, we have Tuma as the red cavalier. Now I'm waiting on the green cavalier.
I want to go keep random.
You want me to spoil what your next character class is?
It's not cavalier, is it?
No. Well,
Pegasus
actually,
Knight?
I know what the next two are. No, it's
Reddit.
It's actually a magic user, so.
Oh.
I'm not gonna spoil who it is. I'm not gonna say what their basic starting weapon is. You'll just have to find out.
It's my pinky finger.
No, that's your thumb. God, it's your thumb up your ass. That's
damn
how you
it.
Win battles.
Damn it.
But yeah, Shark, just be prepared that after every chapter, there's always going to be a musical number. So get ready for that.
I would sit down and enjoy them.
Sadly, I've sung to every song I've heard so far in the game. Because I have the soundtrack too. And when I see who plays them, it's like,
oh god. That was bad. Ow!
I really like the Wii U gamepad as like a cell phone.
I know, right? The thing is, even if you're playing with like a controller, you still have to have the gamepad.
Fuck it!
Yeah. It's all worth it for like some of the conversations.
It's all worth it for side missions, because they get funny.
It's like, thank god I only have to study for two tests. Actually, there's free.
Yeah.
There's also Bath.
Oh, somebody else joined. Who was that that just joined here?
Boohead.
Oh, hi, Boohead.
Oh, god.
You love joining my videos late, don't you?
He's fashionably
late. I'm late again?
Yes, you are, you son of a bitch.
Well then.
Trav, look out, there's a villager behind you.
I know, and I'm off the road again.
Oh, you guys are playing fucking Mario Kart 8 again, huh?
Yes.
Yeah.
Again, this is my first time.
Yeah, did you want us to play Wii?
Shit!
We'll join
you. Oh, okay.
Hi, Boohead.
Oh, hi. Even though I've been here for like 2 minutes already.
Shish.
I didn't know that. I didn't look at the Discord chat for a second.
God, this handling sucks.
How did that... Okay, whatever.
Go!
Was it a mistake that I decided to do random setups, or you guys think this is entertaining as fuck?
It's funny as shit watching you fly off the road.
Yep.
Can't even lie.
That's the whole fucking point of this. Damn it.
Okay.
Yeah. Because I'm bad with everything except my own random setup. I hope my last one's a bullet. You know what? That's fine for me.
I got middle. Really
yay, 10th again. Tenth again. Fucking hell.
I knocked that Yoshi into the wall.
Ow!
Going shroom, like, I ran up beside him, I was like, I'll just knock him out the way. He went into the wall.
I just hit my headphones, punted. So for those who probably hear that in the video, I'm sorry, I hit my headphones.
You suck.
I didn't even do it in anger. I just did it because, I don't know. Why did I pick Sunshine? I should have picked Excitebike. Fuck! Oh well.
Well, you got plenty of people picking Excitebike. And that one odd person picking the other
So, another thing to talk about though, who's getting the mini NES?
I
might, just for the fact that I can record NES games.
I'm not, because I actually own most of those on the system.
Well, I mean, if you already have the system and you own most of those games, that's fine. I mean, I don't. I own, like, maybe some of the games they have coming out for it on the eShop, but...
Yeah.
Well, the only problem I don't like about the NES Classic Edition right now, it's that if you do have to play Punch-Out on that one, it's not Mike Tyson's Punch-Out, it's the other one.
Mr. Dream.
I do have the Punch-Out, Mike Tyson's Punch-Out cartridge from my NES.
I do too. I've got three of them.
Why do you have three of them?
Garage sales, and they just sell a box of games, tell you you gotta take the whole box.
Yeah. How much did you buy a whole box for?
If you got a shell and you're in the back, don't fucking trail it, motherfuckers.
Well, for people that don't know what they're selling, I've got all but one of them for like under $10.
Nice. That's pretty good.
I got my first cartridge I actually got from a store that actually knew what they were doing, so it was like 15 to 20.
Whoa, I think I told Trav and Shark already. I got Smash Bros. Melee at a thrift store
like
3 weeks ago for $1.50.
Jesus. I'm on
really?
$1.50? Yeah. I got Smash Bros. Melee manual disc is in fine.
Oh, fuck off, that star ran
for
out.
$1.50.
Lovely.
I'm going to a thrift store and ask for $1.50, man. Holy shit.
Well, to be
$1.50, it was the normal video games cost $3 at the store. But Wednesday was a sale.
Why?
Yeah.
It was on sale.
Stupid.
So she said it'll be $1.50. I just paid $1.50 for like almost $100 game.
Yep.
Oh my god, I missed the prize boxes.
That's a hell of a deal.
Excuse me.
That's like hella dollar bills, you know.
Holy crap. Oh, no.
No.
So about
money.
I'm hoping I get like some OP item at the end here. That'd be great. I won't, though. Just watch. Or I won't get an item at all, which I just didn't. Fuck the guy ahead of me. And last place, here I come. The only reason I didn't take last was because the guy next to me had like three mushrooms, and I just sat next to him taking them with him.
Well, the thing was, I was about to like pass you and the other guy, and someone like threw a bomb backwards and hit my ass dead center.
Fuck it, we'll do one more race for the recording, because...
Okay.
I've been doing absolutely
I'll say,
shit.
Yeah, I flew over y'all.
Let's just make it worse for us, huh?
Oh, fuck you, no.
Let's just make it fucking worse, huh? Let me be the troll this time.
Oh, God.
I like 2 out of 3. Maybe even that third one.
I like
but
that
not
random.
Four.
I like that random. That random looks sexy.
Just think of the possibilities.
I know, right?
The possibilities went out the window a long time ago.
They're still here.
Far, far away.
Oh, God.
Oh, come on.
The auto pick. Nah, we're not gonna hit it.
Yay!
Alright.
I didn't even vote for it, but I like it.
Basic bitches are basic, okay.
I'm not the lowest CP anymore. We gotta get that one guy out of here.
What, Abby?
If I'm not lowest, I'm not here.
If I'm not the worst,
it's VR, not CP, but you got Pokemon Go on the brain.
Shish. Hey, to be fair, before I came in here a few days ago, like trying to get my VR back up, I was at one.
One?
Don't ask how, because I don't even know, but I was at one. Okay.
That's weird. How would you ever get down to one? I would like to see somebody actually get themselves down to one VR and then make their way back up. That would be funny as shit.
Like
I'm doing it now.
Like, do the absolute worst of the race, but not so bad that you get disconnected.
Right.
I think that's probably what happened, just disconnects over and over again. They finally just said, fuck you, you're not playing anymore, your CP's dead. It's like, but I still want to play. They're like, fuck you. It's like,
Right through that. Oh, shit! Okay.
Ooh, that's a nice blue shell.
Fuck off! Wait, what?
I took it out.
You took it out? Why?
I saw who was in first place.
So you used your horn to take it out for me.
Yeah, I was actually.
Hey, teamwork!
Friendship and trails.
I also hit two people with it, so I don't give a shit. Like, two people were, like, strolling beside me. I threw it out. They're like, oh, shit, too late.
Oh, well, that
You're
guy
dead.
Released that too soon. Get out of here.
Oh, hey, a blooper. Mushroom.
Star.
Nice.
I don't have anything right now. Well, I didn't have anything because I had a banana peel, but I used it to get rid of that guy that was behind me while we were in the air.
Oh, God. I stepped it. Whoever just did it. Oh, hey, Chad. Oh, God.
God, I got a Link that's bothering me right now, I think.
Damn.
Oh, hello, Link. Will you like to suffer the same fate as the guy that... Oh, fucking hell. He's got more speed than me. He's got a faster vehicle. Wait, I can steal this. Damn it! I thought that would be enough. He had a faster vehicle than me, though. No, what happened, though, is there was a mushroom by that, like, the carry-on thing. I was going to try and use that and take the shortcut, but it's not fast enough.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the closest I've come to actually winning a race.
That blue shell wasn't really to save you. It was just the fact that I saw you in first. I was like, okay, I can hit two people now, or I can piss off the people up front.
All right, well. Fuck it. Well, that will do it for this episode of Mario Kart Shenanigans. Probably next week we'll have another Mario Kart 8 one, and then I'll go back to SNES, so... Next week we'll do MK8 again.
Yay.
And hopefully have the same, if not more, people. Yeah. See you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Boobies.